So, let's just say, if I had a time machine shaped like a police box and travelled back to the year shown below, who would be on the throne of England? Alan Z. It's a wibbly-wobbly-timey-wimey conundrum. Come on, time's running out. Molto bene. I'd steer clear of that one.